Why does everybody ask if I'm alright? I'm like, why, man, I really think I'm fine, ayy. They probably see the pain that's burned into my eyes, ayy. They probably see my demons posted by my side, ayy. Now she wanna ride, ayy, now she tell me she wanna be mine, ayy. I told her that it's not your time unless you be willing to die. She like, ayy, man, then she suck her teeth into my neck. It's a good thing I'm already dead. I'm like, what's next? Then she said, let's go and fly out right into my bed. Every time I find a new friend, she just wanna fuck. I'm like, what? Can we not talk and just smoke on a blunt? Hey, every time I find a new friend, she just wanna fuck. I'm like, what the fuck? Hey, I cannot tell if they really rock with my music or do they just want a little clout. Know what they bout, why I have a little amount. All of this trust to give out. They act like they know me, but if you don't show me, I cut you up, Obi-Wan Kenobi. Act like they know me, then show me. Act like they know me.
One, ayy, but they don't, ayy, and they never will,
know.
But they don't, ayy, that's a fact for sure. But they don't, ayy, and they never will, know. But they don't, ayy, that's why I'm a ghost, ayy.
It's okay, I'm the only one to blame. Okay, but stay in your lane, cause I don't got time for you lames, no. Stuck in my mind and it's tame. My mental stability cannot be tamed. I feel like my energy about to be drained. I make music to numb the pain. I don't want fame. I try to put trust in the God, but I feel like it's just a facade. I'm feeling so odd. I'm nodding, I'm smoking this gas. Now my lungs feel a smog when I'm writing this song. I'm trying to fly out of space, smoking to galactic combust the space. While I'm at that, I might fuck around and meet up with my babe, catch up with the days. Now she wanna ride, ain't now she tell me she wanna be mine, ayy. Told her that it's not your time unless you be willing to die. She like, I bet that she suck her teeth into my neck. It's a good thing I'm already dead. I'm like, what's next? Then she said, let's go and fly off right into my bed. Now she wanna ride, and now she tell me she wanna be mine. I told her that it's not your time unless you be willing to die. She like, I bet that she suck her teeth into my neck. It's a good thing I'm already dead. I'm like, what's next? Then she said, let's go and fly off right into my bed.
See y'all.